in the language of flowers at Silverbrook, sadly, this beautiful orange lily stands for hatred. Now, I can't imagine how such a beautiful plant got that kind of a nomenclature attached to it, but there you have it. Remember, gardeners are down-to-earth people, and we invite you to come grow with us.